Okay, you've met the Batman? Yes, he was our friend and we had to help him, well, deal with his problems and face his enemies, like the Joker and like the Penguin and Mr. Freeze and the Riddler, anybody else. Oh.
Okay, these guys, they're bad and they... We're just, like, trying to do something bad, and you were helping Batman stop them.
Yes, and he's also got a love interest, Catwoman. Technically, his partner. What? Catwoman?
Yes. Well, they were partners, and they are a couple.
I see.
It's him. And it's her.
You're Batman.
And that's Catwoman. These are your new friends, right?
Yes, Batman. That's the puppet and Mangle. What is it this time, Batman?
Yeah.
It's the Joker.
Again?
Yes, and he's got somebody who's powerful.
Who?
His name is Bane.
Bane?
Bane is strong, and you can't defeat him. He's got the Venom power, so he's got strength.
Oh, this is really bad news.
Yes. Now you gotta help me take down Bane and the Joker.
Yeah.
Where does Batman live again? Gotham.
Alright, stay alert here.
The Joker and Bane are going to be here somewhere.
Okay. I don't want to get caught.
Don't worry. I'll protect you, Mango.
Thank you, Bonnie.
Shh, quiet, mates. There they are.
That must be Bane, right?
Yes.
All right. Now, you and I can win the fight against those plush toys, and even Batman.
Yes. I will soon break the bats.
Yes!
Oh no, this can't be good.
What do we do?
What's he doing?
I don't know!
Shh! Joker.
Ah! Batman, welcome.
You remember Bane?
Yes. And you two are working together just to destroy me and my friends.
Because you've gone too far to stop all of us, all the criminals. Even though we've made a mistake like trying to distract you, trying to escape, you just won't fall for it. Well, now we're just gonna have to end this once and for all, Dark Knight. You know what to do, Bane. Once I beat you, Batman, I will break you. Uh-oh. This is bad.
Hold it. I've got something to say. Quit hitting yourself.
Good one, Bane. He fell for it. Oh, what the? Well, look who it is. Spider-Lame and his pathetic friends. Spider-Lame? Who do you think you're talking to? You don't insult my boyfriend, Joker. Oh. Well, well. You stay away from them. You're fighting me. As you wish. Be careful, Batman.
Take this, Joker mate.
Ow!
That hurt.
Is that all you got, Batman?
Hang on. Stay out of this. This is my fight. You can't defeat me. Ow. Oh. Animatronics, really? Ow. What are you doing, puppet? I'm using my force. Like Kylo Ren using the force from now on. It's okay. Look, I can use the force just to, like, attack enemies, though.
Ow!
I think he's had enough. This isn't over. Bane, crush them! No! You are not done with me yet. Finish him off, Bane. So then you can kill these plushies next.
Come on, Batman mate. You got this.
Don't let him kill you.
This is bad.
We gotta help him.
Okay?
I'm all right.
You are beaten, Batman. And now, I will break you. Oh no! Stop him!
You stupid animatronic rabbit!
Bunny! Look out!
Whoa! Oh no, you don't.
Let go of my arm.
What?
No.
No. Venom. I can't stop it. What's happening to him?
Uh-oh. He's gonna blow.
Joker, help! I'm gonna do it! Wrong!
You okay, Bonnie?
Don't worry, Mango, I'm fine. Puppet, you alright? Oh, that hurt. Is he defeated?
Yes, he's down.
I will make you regret this, Batman. Just you wait. It's over for you, Joker.
We took care of those two.
All right.
Batman?
What is it?
Spider-Man said that you and Catwoman are like, well, partners and you're a couple. Indeed we are. In fact, I like Batman so much from now on, do you?
Yep. Like that. The bat and the cat in love.
Okay, well, you're welcome for, well, asking us to help you take down the Joker again and Bane. Now we better get going.
Well, we did stop Bane.
Guys, there is something new tomorrow. There's gonna be, like, car racing. I've got to see it. And I've got to see my fan.
Huh?
Who is your fan?
Lightning McQueen.